When we started, they told us that selling cars 100% online wouldn't work.